Edison and Worth District, and just the opposite fence is Thomas Edison's Menlo Park complex, where Edison and his staff of scientists and engineers developed the very first practical incandescent light bulb. The Menlo Park complex is America's first research and development lab, responsible for such innovations as the microphone, the phonograph, and over 800 other patents.